Because everybody won't be willing to sacrifice what it takes to create greatness. So unfortunately, the ones that started with you might not finish with you. The ones that had your back might turn their back.
Yes.
But don't allow who left you to keep you from your best you. Don't allow what left your life to stop your life. In order to move up, there's some things you must be willing to give up. In order to get ahead, there's some things you must be willing to leave behind. Hold on to your limitations won't help you reach new destinations. Carrying dead weight won't help you be great. Never let the fear of losing people cause you to lose yourself. You know why, Chicago? This is your journey. It's not about perfection. It's about progression. All right? It's not about perfection. It's about progression. It's not about being perfect. It's about becoming better. I'm going to be real with you. Struggle is a part of it. Losses are a part of it. Sometimes you have to go through your worst just to become your best. Sometimes you got to lose everything just to gain everything. Don't let it discourage you. Let it encourage you. You can't get to your success by skipping the process. You can't go without growing pains. The valley might be ugly, but I promise you this. The peak is beautiful. So never stop climbing. Because the only way it works is if you work. The only way you progress is if you proceed. Don't give up on you because they gave up on you. Don't stop believing in you because they stopped believing in you. What they think should never influence what you know. How they feel about you should never change how you feel about yourself. The battle is not with them, the battle is within. Your competition is nobody else. So that means can't nobody defeat you except yourself. Can't nobody stop you without your permission. Losers focus on winners and winners focus on winning. So you keep your eyes on the prize. You rise above the lies. You rise above the hate. You rise above the fake. You rise above anything or anyone that's in your way that's trying to prevent you from being great. If you feel that, say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
How about finish?